sometimes he just dies a lot, so he varies. So yeah, the most challenge here is obviously going to be... The most obvious challenge, at least for right now, is going to be that's incredibly difficult to pin down. And then the Zach. And then the Seth. And then, of course, the other Vyar.
Minions have spawned.
No, it's fine. No, I don't know. I want to try to play this well, but I haven't played this matchup, this specific matchup, much recently.
More powder.
Well, you're known. I don't really care, honestly. No. Like, you're not. Why do you want to do that? I'm trying. You ain't out of this yet, anyway, because they've got a Vyar of their own scales. I don't think Cat will jump back. Like, I try to work them out, but I have to bring them out, but it's not. The only one I've done recently is the Cat. That's the one I'm going to do. Because that's what I need to do, Cat. I know someone's going to pick Cat. When I know someone's going to pick Cat, I go. not like cleanly in the early game. I do get like killed a lot. He's unranked. He's unranked, but he plays with a lot of people. The Echo. I know the Echo. Well, he usually feeds. Well, he's strategic then, let me put it this way. He does always like make a lot of attacks and think he'd have any aids. I'm not trying to whine, damn it. I'm not trying to whine.
Killing spree. Double kill.
Nobody knows. There usually is diamonds. Most cats are really aggressive, that's why I end up having to pick Annie too. No, they do. Remember? Remember the last cat I had to face?
Yeah.
You know what? I might do it for the hell of it. Sometimes. I'm not there yet with my damage anyway. I need magic resist and stuff because that is going to do.
Shut down.
I've got Morello, which is. If the Zac gets it. I'm not whining. I'm trying to focus on it. The other Viger doesn't know what he's doing. Fuck. Play this strategically because I've yet to get to the point where Cat struggles. It's a point. Ah, I messed that up. I think, did I ult the Cat?
An enemy has been slain.
Note, okay, here's another way you can tell he's not good. Look at his assists. Look at the other Viger's assists. Think about how little he's actually involved. Type. What? I'm trying to do what I'm trying to show you that I kind of know this character enough that I can face these matchups and stuff. It's hard. Because I wasn't kidding when I said that. I wasn't just here to set up. Well, the set. Thank you. cycle!
An ally has been slain.
Stay fresh. To the victor go the spoils.
Well, I don't even have. I just need a force of nature. After death cap, obviously. I need 3 AP items.
Enemy killing spree. Shut down. Enemy double kill. Enemy triple kill. Shut down.
Not gonna walk near there. That's death. I'm not going to take on a 1v3 with the enemy Vygar. No, that is a 1v3. I know for a fact that's a 1v3. Well, that's what I kind of have to do, because otherwise, it's kind of throwing me at least. Oh god. He's gonna ult. Because, well no, Seth can still kill me, he's a bruiser. He's a very strong bruiser, right? It's not like I can just hit spells on him yet and he dies. It's really hard. Even if I hit spells on him, he can still absorb the damage. It's hard, okay? That matchup's even harder in some ways.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. I mean, Set's a good choice in Abraham. Set is a good choice in Abraham. I mean, we do obviously have an Urgot.
Right.
This is where the final stands. This bridge, they held out for days. So many Iceborn died, but we kept on fighting.
On what? What? Did you get a pet on it?
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Supposed to. I can't hit the Nexus. I can hit the Minion, I can hit the Champ, but I can't actually hit the Nexus. I want to buy probably that, right? Wow, Akali does a lot of damage. me home.
Shut down.
It's only a short way. This is a joke.
Greetings.
He doesn't have any assists. Look at my assists compared to his. I have 28 assists. He has 8.
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, he's the set expert. Oh wait, it's the other Vager who whines a lot. I wanna kill him. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, he pisses me off. The Vager, their Vagar is the one that pisses me off the most, actually. Not the cat, not the set, their Vager. Who thinks he's hot shit.
The enemy's
I want the goddamn warm-up. Get warm-up. At this point, I don't care. I killed the other Vagar. That's what matters to me. Alright? That's what matters. Because he's the one who's actually angering me the most. Because he thinks he's good. Because, see, here's the thing. I know your cat is good. I know in my heart's heart your cat is decent. But this Vager is easy.
An enemy has been slain.
I don't know what's going on, man. I'm trying to be cool. Is it working? Am I being an honorable opponent? I'm not trying to be
seen. It was a great honor. She found my spirit here, so I can sound.
An ally has been slain.
I'm trying to get tankier. Yeah. Well, Zack is actually a crazy character.
Demand!
Hopefully this time will actually go that. I think I need to 3,200 damage. That's a lot. I don't even know what to build anymore.
It's only a
short way! It's an action artifact, but it's still good!
Still taking an elixir.
An ally has been slain.
No, he does, as long as there's a team.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down. Shut down.
Gotta get my warm up. Oh my god! I also sold my birds at 3,600 HP, 1,000 AP, 400 AP from passive. Alright, that was actually a pretty fun game, and I actually neutralized the KD. How about it?